amazing here too is also how we have the artifact here in the spring.
I had no clue about hockey prior to visiting the Hockey Hall of Fame, and the reason I went there is because I was due to be watching the Maple Leafs play later that day. I'm really glad I did visit, and of course the Maple Leafs won their game, which was even, made it even better.
Streak after that, and that cemented his ability to wear the mask in NHL games.
Things do move very quickly.
natural predator of maple leaves.
Excited.
Seeing baseball. About to see hockey. I still have no clue about both. Gone. It's on tour.
Year and doing it for 4 or 5 years straight, and nobody had ever seen anything like that in sports. By coming to the United States, it made fans, sports fans in the United States.
We worked a lot. Gordy was there, he came on the ice, and my dad came out, and my wife, and it was a very special time.
But in his eighth season as a kid, he was on the move. At 1,963 assists, for an astonishing 2,857 points. You know, the boy from Bradford heard on 10 occasions. And the heart will be remembered for more than just his eyes' greatness.
I think the greatest attribute of Wayne. This time, with Wayne Gretzky, the great one, what we got are his first pair of skates he wore at the age of 3. Let's check him out. So, it doesn't get any better than this. This is where it all starts with the great one, Wayne Gretzky. He literally would have strapped these on the first time as a kid. It would have amazed him.
Thank you.
the wild animals. They're the wild animals. They're mean. Actually, we play them tonight. Sharks are playing the wild tonight. Let me show you. Right there. You with the whistle, let me let you with the whistle. Georgia, Georgia, let me show you. You hear, look.
I really enjoyed my visit to the Hockey Hall of Fame. If you're an ice hockey fan, set aside a good amount of time to walk around the exhibit because there is so much to see. Thanks ever so much for watching. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel. Thank you.